Okay guys, been a long day for me putting this thing in my car. I'm actually on the main road now, packed up, hydrogen sensors off, hydrogen's off at the moment, just looking at my graphs here as usual, sensor etc. I'm going to turn it on now, I'm going to go for a drive, turn the switch on. I've got just under 10 amps there because I've got a little bit of a problem with the water going into the actual unit itself. It's got like three quarters full. So let's go for a drive.